una good afternoon, una good evening. I hope some I don't eat today. So how on a day now? I see my greeting now, and I welcome. If you now remember the last video when I shoot now how to cut this princess cut. Now me I shoot on how to cut them. I know I never show now how they will taste some and how to pad them. No worry. Just subscribe and stay tuned. I'll show now all those ones when time comes. So what I want to show you now how to get your peplum. And what I want to do here now, if you know, one circle now 360 degree. So this one now three circle I want to use, which is 1080 degree. 360 times 3 now 1080 degree. Now I want to do so. So what I want to do now to get the measurement, because now here the peplum will sit. This down part now you take complete peplum. So I will get my measurement from this end to this other end. So what I get here now for this my measurement at 35, but I want to make this see what I do here. So I get 35 here from this end to this other end. I get 35. So this 35 right there now. And this my waist measurement where my peplum will stay sit down. So I want to divide them by 3. You see my tape here. So here I'm 35. I want to divide them by 3 with my tape. So I put them like this, divide them by 3 with my tape. So now my 35 with this one. So which one I can get for my 35 now? After I don't divide that into 3, then be this one. So which I get here now 11.6 now I can get in total. So this 11.6 now I will do them into 3 places to get my peplum. So which thing I go do now? Man, fold my fabric on how to cut peplum. I'll still explain it now because now I'm be the main aim while I do this video, how to get your peplum. So no worry for that one. I'll show now how to get on my peplum. Maybe I just go on to arrange my fabric that let come back to function now. Okay, so I don't see my fabric right there now. So I want to make we do some small calculation. So remember, say we get our half length for the other video, and from this shoulder now to this place now 15 and half and there. Before now 16 I've been there. But because of say I don't hold half for here, now 15 and half and there. And my main half length now 15. So this half will remain for here. So now I'll take attach this one to this body. So the full blouse plus the peplum, the full blouse now 24. So 24 now minus 15. So that 24 with this, so we go minus this one to get the remaining one for done. So I get 24 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So now 9 can remain. After I don't get my 15, so I don't come out this one. So now 9 can remain for my peplum. I can't add 1 inch for my sewing allowance. This 1 inch, we say half inch are to sew on with lining, and the remaining half inch to carry and join this other half inch with there. Then you can fall back to 9. So what we need now, our full length of our peplum, we will make now 9. Now 9 I will work with for the peplum. So what I go do now, as my fabric be like this now, I won't get my 9 inch. I won't get my 9 inch, and I won't still get my 11.6 when I don't fold. Notice that 11.6, I tell you, make sure say you write your measurement down so that you don't go confuse you when you won't do. So 11.6, now I will use to cut my 3 mouth for the peplum. As I tell you, so I will take join here, 11.6. So this 11.6 now, easy way for you to get your peplum. As you see, I say I don't fold down like this. My length now 9, though. As you see, I don't fold down like this. My length now 9, and that circle, so 11.6 will come. And if you do like isolation on my full material with it, I can fold that into 2 like this. And I can fold that into 4 again. So that it will be easy for you to understand. So I don't fold that into 4 like this. What thing I will do now? As it into 4 like this. This one will be like this now. I'll fold this one self into 4. I'll fold that into 4 because this measurement right they do here. So I need them to be accurate. So this 11.6 now divided by 4. If you use your tape, if you don't get calculator, you get calculator tape, do them. Can't give me 2.7. So 2.7 with there. So that 2.7 I will fall for this up with there like this. So 2.7, easy way to get your calculation. It they this thing, it they get processed, but it is very easy. So 2.7. Where I put here like this, so I can mark them 2.7 here. Then from here now, I can see anything I get from here to here. Now I will take round. So what I get from here to here, I get 1.7. 1.7 now, I can do one like this. 1.7 that I will come check him whether he get whether he enter for my 2.7 when I get. But I want to check him like this now. I say he passed 2.7. Now you say I need to reduce him. I about 2.7. What I will take before now? 1.7. So I'll come back to 1.5. So 1.5 now, I'll come do a round. Do a 1.5 round like this. 1.5 round. Then I will see check him again. Make sure I say you always check so that you know it's in the room. Then I'll come check him again. If I check him again, this one now, we enter the 2.7. Now we say, yeah, now when I go take now 1.5, then my measurement for my listen for my full length now 10 plus this 1.5 now 10 plus this 1.5 you can give me 11.5. Let me see, I will get my full measurement. So, what I will do now, I will come fold down as it did like this. So, no, say not two again. So, we did two. I will come check 11.5. I can't move on until you reach 11.5. Make sure you say manage your material. Now you can find it to find and make it easy for you to understand. 11.5. So as you do 11.5 like this now, this now I can't do again. I'll come fold them again like this to get the same 11.5. A very simple something, though. You know how I try my best to make it simple for you so that you understand well. I hope say they enjoy the video so far. In case you never subscribe, don't forget to subscribe, bro. That one is your encouragement, so tell me thank you. Don't forget, bro, 11.5. So, they say 11.5, now don't do for you, so. So, this one with the SF, now they say 11.5, now you can't give me here. Now they say yes, SF, 11.5 for inside, 9 day. So, which now I will do now, no matter. 1.5 when I think gets that 2.7, so that 1.5 now come place here again, bring them back here. So that first one I to take get our accurate calculation before we transfer and come here. Maybe the one for that first one I do so. So if you don't do one like this now, you go see cross check to make sure say you did correct with what you do. So now I cross check again. Exactly that is the way you give me, so 90 there. So now I'll come put my 10 inches when I don't get that is 11.5. Come back to my 11.5. Make sure say they start from here, they take a measurement too, so that everywhere goes straight. 11.5, go on like this. 11.5, just like this. Now I think I'm going to reach the end.
Bring him.
Serious, okay, I won't give you. So we got to edit this thing. Now we put voice. Then now I'll come cut them out to reach that end. So as you see, I'm now I don't cut my circle out. So as I don't cut my circle out, now I'm gonna use this one. Take out three places. So what I go do again, I will check whether I go fit enter this other one ready for this side. Check and if you don't enter self, no wahala. I will still go to the other side. We'll make a check and first. Whether I go fit enter here. So that side no reach. I will come take this side. But now double step I won't use. So that side self still gets your own use. Then I will use and take two. So what I will do now to make it easy for you, just use that exact shape, cut them into three. I want to just cut the second one. The third one I'm not going to show you. I want to just show you how they do this one. So what thing I will do now? I will comfort them. But at the same shape, now I don't give it for you. So I comfort them exactly the same shape. Make sure say nothing shake, nothing reduce, and nothing add. Make sure say exactly the same shape with the cut. So I not go enter one chance. So that no go enter Yahoo chance. So that's what I use. If you enter Yahoo chance, then my market will go. So make sure say take care where you go on. So now I don't get two, remainder one. So now just offer, now go to the other one. Now don't waste your time. I don't cut the three as they see them like this. So I want to make it be two step. So I'll still cut another three, but those three where I will cut again. I will use the same formula, but it goes small past this one by 2.5, which is 2.5 or 3 inches. Now it will take small past this one. So make I see how many when it will be. My see it will be 3 inches. It will be 3 inches, so it will take small. Man, see how it will be 3 inches. Okay, 3 inches go there. Okay, if you use 2.5 or 3 inches, so let me say as I use 3 inches, so that means the constant measurement. You will feel make at 2.5 and 3 inches. So far, this other one will show say now 2 step 92. No wahala. So I will use this the same formula where I show now. So cut the other 3 inches, then the other 3 step. I'll come back and show now everything. Yeah, so I don't go far far, but you never lost. I don't cut them as I tell you. So see the small one where I cut. So I don't go further. I go cut the line in the same shape. If you see all of them, as I hold all of them, so and so all of them did the same shape. Nothing come out, nothing add, nothing reduce, nothing increase. All of them did the same shape like this. So what you go do now? Now to gum this main material now with your gum stick. Strong gum, or it depends on the kind of gum where you want to use. Use anyone at all, depends on you. If I will use none of that medium type of gum, if I show you it, I get this gum, get plenty type. We get the one with soft pass this one, I get the one with strong pass this one. This one are the medium one, then they call them paper gum. Some people they call them gum stay, it depends on the way you know them. But now be this one. So I will use this gum now, gum the whole of this circle with this small one. If you want gum, your line itself. If you still do them, you can make them stand even better. I did do that one sometimes, but for this one, I don't want to do them for this one. I want to use only this one, take gum for only this part. So all this flay, then when I don't cut, so I'll go on, gum all of them. So after I don't gum them, finish. Then I'll come back and show you what you can do next. You know, so small, small, we'll take the push the train, and so we'll take the go. So make I go gum everything, then I'll come back again and show you what you can do again. So, as you see, so I don't gum them. So what thing I will do now after I don't gum them? So the material and the lining, I will share them into two. Because I will join all of them together. As I don't gum all of them like this, so I will share them. See as I do them. At the place and the way it did before. The way the circle shape did. Now the place and like this. What thing I been do, so that it will be easy for me to know, say, now so it been day as I just cut everything. I put small notch for here. If you look like this, now you see small notch when I put here. So this with this notch right there like this. I know they two do them like this, so but sometimes now they do them so that it will be easy for me to locate where the shape will be when I cut them out. So I won't put that notch exactly that place like that. It'll be easy for me to get that because I'll cut them open. So I won't cut them like this. Cut them open. So as I cut them open like this, now so you go do for all of them. Oh, I beg, no make mistake, cut them like this. So only one open and I go cut them. Cut all of them like that. Even your line itself. For the line, I don't put that notch. But if you gum your line, make sure you say put that notch so that you know go this scattered. Okay, the notch even did for this one self. No worry, I put the notch. So just go ahead, cut them like this. You see, and the same way we are doing, so I'll take do all the rest. After that one, I don't cut everything. I see the seed like this, so I don't cut everything. So what thing I go do now? Those three when I cut out too so for the big one, I will join them like this. I will join this one with 1/2 inch from here to this down. Join the other big one again with 1/2 inch together. I will do the same thing for all the lining and all the material. Then I will come back and go and show you how they look like. Thank you, sir. You still there on to this tutorial, though. So Wetin I want show na now, I don join the peplum them. As you can see, as you go, they see I'm now at the three there. This one I want. Go see my line here. You can turn it like this. So this one I want. This one are two. And this one are the third one. Since I join all of them, they see my joining. So now, so I do for this one, this lining, this other lining as well, with this other one. And so I think join all of them 3-3. And as you see, and so I don't iron them so that it will look smooth and flat. So after I iron and finish now, the next step we will do, make I work with this small one. Make I work with this big one. So the next step we will do now, that will place your lining like this. Show you, they see this end. See as deflated, they see this end. So now here where I will fix so. What I will do now, make sure you see that the right side this way, and your line is where you will put. Make sure you see that the better side. Now you can see the better side for this one. So see my bad side there. Now I define my better side. Okay. See my better side here, sir. So I come, I will place my better side. This side and my better side to this better side. Let me say this bad side now. I go sew. So after I don't place my better side like this, what thing I go do now to carry the crinoline. This crinoline gets many type. Oh. This one are the strong one. You still get the soft one. It depends on what you get to work with, or you get depends on how you want to work with them. They come with their own different prices. This one they expensive past the light one. But it depends on how you do your work and how you charge. So what thing I will do now, that's one made that one day for one corner. So make sure say cross check whether on the wrong side, you may not make mistake, can't go lose again. Okay. So what you go do now? You carry your crinoline. Crinoline, I mean the name of crinoline. Crinoline, I mean the name. So what you go do now, you go place some like this for this end. Then you carry your pin. Make sure you place them for this end, though. Your lining and your main material, you place them like this for this end. Make sure you say this for the end, like this. Then you pin them. Pin them down, like this. Pin them. Make sure you say, place them, you arrange your lining and your main material, though. So that's why you sew them, you know, it will give you problem to sew. You go sew them with ease. Pin them. Then pin this one itself. Just pin them like this. Pin them like this. Go reach down. So make I just follow like this. Pin them, then I'll come back and show now how it will be. So now I don't put the crinoline for the peplum. And what I've been telling you before, make sure you take note of that one. It's very important. So I won't tell you again. As you see, I'm now for my lining side. You see, I'm sitting at the wrong side with this. And this one's at the wrong side. Now for my lining, see my lining here, see my main material. For your lining side, for the wrong side, now you go put your crinoline. They see, I don't pin out. For the lining side, take note of this one. The lining side, I put your crinoline. And for this other side as well, I don't put my own for everywhere. So what thing I go do now, I have to go sew half inch. I will sew half inch from here until the end of this peplum. Then this other side as well, I will sew the same half inch until the very end again. Then I'll come back and show that the next thing one I will do after that one. And so now I don't sew part rich end. So I want to use this one now, take sure an example. So as you see, I'm from this, my line inside, as I tell you, take note of this one. And then my crinoline there, I don't sew them. After I pin them, see, with the help of the pin, I fit to do this thing with ease. You know how to do it. If you look at, you see, I say, as I sew from this side, I sew the lining and the material. They see this back, now they see, I say, enter the material, go to the end. So now, so I expect to your own self today. So if you don't do it like that now, what you go come do next now to top stitch them. So the top stitching now to as it be like this now, they see as it be like this now, you go bend them. As it be like this now, you go bend them, come this side, bend them, come this your line inside. as a day like this, you go bend down, come your line inside. If this line inside, you come stitch them from here to reach end. I can show you how you can do one small before I continue. See as I tell you, so see as you do. Now I bend down, come this my lining part, and I put them for the machine. Before you start, make sure you backstitch, carry and go back. Then you come front again. As you don't come front, what you go do now? You go use this your hand. This your big hand, like I said this, so take push them inside. If you look me, I will use and push them inside. I can't use this one, take hold on. I will use this hand. I will use this hand, take push them inside. See them? See what they do here? Just like this. So if you look here like this, if you look my hand like this, you will see I see the main material now. I will push them with this my big finger now. I will push them come inside. Yeah, I'll use this other big one, take hold on for this side. So I know what worry me when I do. So for this starting like this, and I say you go do them. Make I come out this thing and show you well in case you never understand the talk. See as my hand go there. This my hand now, push them, come inside. Then this other one, hold them for inside. So that as I sew, I'll feel the sew arm on top. So I take what they do. Now, so I will do them. Now, as they sew, make sure say this side, they push this material already this up. Make sure they push this up so that here, so I know will come fall like this. Push it so that here will be smooth. So now, so I'll do and go to the end. I will show you how it will be. Awesome. Yeah. I don't top stitch them as I tell on now. So see what it look like after I don't do it like that. See as it look like for inside. So everything they face my line inside because I sew them for the back side. So now, so today I sew until reach this end. So when you can't turn them, you can see as you can there. As you turn them, the reason why I tell you to do it like that, is because when you want iron, it will give you difficulties. Your material will just arrange itself. So it is very necessary for you to do it like that so that you get better results. So after I don't do it like that, something I can't get. So what I want to show you next now on how to iron them. But make I show you how the thing would be after I do it like that. The reason why I do it like that. The thing will make I do it like that. Now I want to show you so. So why may I do it like that? We say if you can't place it like this, when you want iron, it's not gonna worry you again to iron. So that's when I say I don't shift and go the line inside. When I place my material like this, very small of your main material and I go show for you very small, so that this your line will appear for this side, your material will appear for this back side, it's very small. So the thing I will do now, I will sprinkle out enough water, because if you need enough water, so you will bath your cloth. I'm not saying may soak them for inside water, or I don't tell you to soak them, but make you sprinkle out with water so that you relax very well with the iron. Make sure you put enough water because this thing needs better ironing. I don't say me burn them more because I say I need better ironing. I don't say me burn your clothes. So I say make you iron them well, iron them well. You wear well, maybe say you go burn them more and then go. So as you see, as I don't sprinkle them like this. So as I will sprinkle this other one, the big size safe, now the same thing when I do. So I will sprinkle and water there. I go iron them, then I'll go show on how the thing look like after I don't iron them. So now I don't iron on my side tail on I don't iron everywhere. You see us, they look fine, everything don't set. You go really enjoy them if you do your own. You won't go even fine past this one self. No worry yourself about that one. You won't go fine where we pass this one. You see us today now. Very small and they show for this fabric. If you look this outside now, you see and say nothing they show for the lining, then they show outside. So now so it could be. So what you go do now after I don't iron everything, like what I will do now, I will carry this thing, go inside, I go fold them like this. Fold them like this. You know, say small parts they show for your material for this line inside. Fold them, make sure say your line you know come out so just fold am like this. Or if you just put am like this, you go do am well. Just make sure say here dey arranged well, well. Then sew half inch down. Now four side, this one na one part, this one na another part. This one self get two parts for the end. Then after you don sew that part, you come turn am like this. You come turn am after you don sew that part. You come turn am like this. That means here dey close already. You come turn am. Then you come sew here to close this mouth. Come sew am reach the end. Then you come trim any excess with the man go do all those ones. Then the man come show you how it look like. Then what you go do next after that one. So I don't sew and reach the end as I tell on them. After I sew this side close, I can't stitch them and I can't trim the excess then with for this side. So what I go do now, after I don't trim my excess then, I go check from here to here. So I'll come get the center. See my two ends there. So I'll come get the center of this peplum. This one is very important to get the center of this my peplum now. The center now defined like this. So see my center now. The thing I will do for this my center now, I will put notch. They call them notch. I'll put mark like this to show say here now my center. So my dummy appear for the lining for inside. So this one now they show say now my center with this. Make I do this side. I'll show you after that one. Notch both this one, the center, and this one center. So what thing I go do after I don't do that one? So since now two step, if not three step, at the same thing you go do. Since at the center with this one, I'll carry this one center, put for this one center, just like this. Carry this one center, put for this one center. Then I will come sew on from this center here where I don't put together. So I'll sew from this center reach this end. Then from this center, I'll sew so and reach this other end. So I think I go. So then I'll come show you what you can do after that one. Okay, so now as you see now, I don't join the two steps together, both the up one and the down one. I don't join them. So here at the center for my two peplum, might be that they see the mark here. So after I don't get that one for this one now, I'll come get the center of this my up. So when I do now, I'll come get the center of this up. So here at the center. So after I don't get the center now, which thing I will come do now? This is my good side. Will face the good side like this. So this is my center now. Will meet my center. From this my center, I go sew them down to this end here. To this my zip side. From this my center. Then from this center, I will still sew them down to this other end again. Then I will put my zip. Maybe I go sew them. Put my zip, the mark on show you the finished result of this my paper and what it show now. So after I don't join it like that, then you go ahead, go put your zip. So I will show you the finished work, then you will see how it look like. So I want to use video detail now. Thank you. So I don't stay rigid length. God will bless on our well, well. Say on ourselves, ready to learn. So as always, man, take care of ourselves. The better stay safe. Bye bye for now. There you go, make one no vex. So this one are the final result of the blouse. Now phone now they use to shoot my videos and my battery con low for where we stop. So I say make one no vex. See I no fit reach show on everything we come out about this blouse. No vex. I don't know how I won't take beg on her. I don't say on a suppose vex. Even myself I the vex say my battery low. And I gas give my customer this cloth because vexing himself won't carry the cloth. And I don't get time to wait for my phone to full again before I'll come start my video. No vex, I beg. Subscribe because I promise when I say I will still post another video on how to do this peplum. No worry for that one. Now my promise what they give on her. You see how the breast tube they already I don't show now how to cut this breast tube. Make on no worry. Only see what they show now. Me, I don't come here for now. I say make on no worry because me not to teach people it be say some people they are God, they no one teach them. I don't know why. But some people say that they try to learn, but they find it difficult. Some don't sabi, they won't still learn more. All those ones, them I will try to straighten issues one by one. In the little way, me I know say I will fit take help. I mean I will take show on her. So see as the blouse comes, see as everywhere takes time. See as you fine. And so on I won't say I will fine. No worry. Everything will come simple. You know hard. You will fit one. You just believe say you will fit one. It's no hard. I just make an no vex, I beg. Man, pardon me.
Pardon me, please. I beg on her. Don't forget to subscribe and encourage me for the work. If you see I say nice, I beg, share to your friends. This channel now growing channel, we go very far. And the way we go take go safe. Now only God now go take push us. I don't be hope on God. So I say make a thank on our for staying to this length. God will really bless all of on our work we wanna do. Thank you very much. Man, I stay safe and man, I remain blessed. Bye.